Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. I'm the RPG chick. Liam has something planned. On Eos, I think it is? No, yeah. Prodromos on Eos. Liam has arranged something special on Eos for everyone, quote-unquote. Travel with him to the meeting spot near Prodromos. Okay, so I'm gonna do that, and depending on time and stuff and what the hell happens, go to the Nexus after that. We have, like, three different things to do there. Mainly, we have to meet with Professor Herrick regarding the wildlife scans and go to deliver the hops from her Varl to the Vortex Bar and meet with Sam regarding additional memories that we uncovered on her Varl. So time to go traveling. Not many more systems. I don't know if stuff's gonna be added, like here. Here, look at that. That looks pretty suspect, these three here. Could always be like here, 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 kind of thing. See that? Although they might be purely decorative here and here, I don't know. Anyway, Prodromos. I always have trouble finding it even though it's, you know, marked. Don't know why. Is this some kind of party or something? Some weird thing with
this system. Home of Eos and Prodromos.
Yes, I know they're there. And just when you think we're done with Liam, right? Okay, going as if it's a mission. Well, I guess because we're landing on a planet. I guess. Yeah, Liam, okay. I'm gonna keep them the same. These are the same as Liam's loyalty mission, which I just finished last episode.
The scent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
This better be awesome, Liam. You know me, I like to wrap things up before heading on to the next, you know, objective. Okay, so it's right over there. It's just a spot in the sand.
Right over there, Pathfinder. My little event for everyone.
Okay. Examine Liam's surprise. The hell's that? A pole?
Prodromos is suited up and ready to host.
Ready for the exchange, Pathfinder.
I thought that was a surprise. Oh, we're gonna play volleyball?
Grab your civvies. Going to get hot. Or
soccer. Oh.
How did you do all this?
Well, it didn't take much. A ball, flat ground. Hustle would start games at refugee camps. I didn't get it then.
It's Hustle.
But after the attack here and the shit with Varan's rescue, I wanted to try something. Low tech. What do you think?
Low tech or no tech? Why not stage a big event?
Plenty of people on teams, but barely any spectators. This could have been a big deal.
It is a big deal. It isn't for an audience. Or life and death. It's because we want to. And that's important. That's what I didn't get about games like this. Because I was a responder, an outsider, jumping from crisis to crisis. But after everything I've seen on your team, well, It feels different on the inside. Check the play!
Some play.
Free kick for charging!
No charge for matchmaking. What?
I guess I need friends with friends like you.
Thanks, Liam.
For what?
Oh, thanks.
What you started?
If you like.
Right. Well, you're welcome. Switch up. Ready to get in the game?
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, the Pathfinder should make an appearance. Try to keep up, Costa.
Don't count on it. I'm complete rubbish.
Okay. Done. That's what we came all the way here for. Okay. Trying to contain my enthusiasm here. It's very difficult. Alright, off to the Nexus. Let me just double check the map, make sure there's no, like, exclamation points. No. Okay, we're good. So, this is an additional tasks. I really do want to finish these little things at some point. Professor Herrick.
Ascent is go.
Ascent is green. We'll go.
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Leaving Atmel. Okay.
Ryder.
Callow. Nexus time. Right. I don't know why I always... It's like I have blinders on for that star. The little mission quest star thing. That I can sing. Yes, disembark. That's awfully sudden. Okie dokie. Oh, let's see. Any new stuff. I always check this terminal.
An expedition to Eos in the Pythias system has discovered a mysterious facility that authorities are calling a vault. Though not much yet is known about the underground structure, it's believed to be remnant in origin. Noted Asari scientist, Pelisaria Basale.
What we activated in the vault drastically improved the atmosphere on Eos.
This is HNS.
That's what you get to hear her name. Okay, so we've got one. Havarl, puzzling over Angaran reincarnation. Milky Way scientists are scrambling to explain a phenomenon among Angara on Havara that somehow allows them to recall memories of their dead ancestors. The Angara believe in reincarnation along family lines. A widely accepted theory among scientists is that memories are somehow passed down generations, not unlike genetic traits in Earth species. Okay. Oh my god. Frame rate hits. 27 frames per second, 44. Up here.
At my age, thank you.
Oh, right in here. Alright, tech lab? Okay, cool.
But the plants have adapted to the Scourge's presence. Some even feed on its radiant energy. See this older specimen? The growth rings show the Scourge's beginnings. The Pathfinder's scanner captured it perfectly.
I am the Pathfinder.
Hmm?
You were talking to her.
Oh. Yes. Properly steamed or roasted, naturally. We won't starve yet.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I got those wildlife scans you need. Hey.
Specimens! Scans!
Get back
a
here.
A conservation effort can barely keep up. What a wonderful service you've done for us. You've certainly earned your fee.
I got a fee? Well, thank you. Okay. Next! what else? What was the other thing? Vortex bar. I don't remember, is it in this section? Been a while since I was there. Two more plant samples. Okay. Can track it this way. Down. Okay, through the door.
We ask that you extend your courtesy and cooperation to our new neighbors.
Is it? This is common area upper floor. So it's not through here. Okay. But I was on the upper floor and it told me it was down. Wait. Through here, maybe? Ah! Okay. I got some more goodies for you.
Those look horrifying. Dutch will love them.
Just hops.
Drinks are fizzing tonight.
Okay, hope they're not poisoned. Okay, so off to memories. Sam memories. Gonna go work out here.
The standoff of the Nexus Commons has ended with the death of notorious hacker Catherine Nye, better known as Knight. Avena consoles across the station are now back online. Nexus security reminds residents that tampering with the consoles is a serious offense. This is HNS.
Don't do it, kids. SAM node? in the right area for that? Do I hear right? Cool.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could, but we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
That's awfully random, but thank you.
Ryder, one of your father's memories is available.
Oakwoody, play the tape.
Let's see it.
This memory is from your mother's final day.
It was a good fight, soldier.
It's not over yet.
Alec.
No.
Alec, we have a few hours. Let's enjoy them.
And after that?
We'll still have each other, but we want you.
I love you, Mom.
Doesn't look like
I
the writer made.
Both of you. Live your lives. Do great things. I see so much potential in you.
I guess he changed haircut and stuff like that later.
And remember, fall in love at least once.
Do I have to?
I'll let you guys talk. Say it, Alec. Say it. Then I will. Goodbye.
Aww.
Watch out for the kids. Be there for them.
I will.
Mourn me, Alec, but don't let this destroy you. What did you used to say when you were in N7?
When your back's against the wall, if you can't run from it, use it.
Remember that. Be strong.
Never as strong as you. I love you, Ellen.
They had a few hours left, and he's saying goodbye.
I didn't expect that.
Death remains an elusive concept for me. A finite end in a cosmos otherwise filled with infinite possibilities.
Death isn't the end.
I don't think it's the end. Mom didn't just disappear forever.
Where did she go?
I don't know. I like to think existence somehow continues.
In which case, my failure to save her may not be total. Your father hoped I would cure her.
What happened?
I never understood. With all your capabilities, Sam, why did she die?
My ability to enhance organic physiology has limitations. Your mother's disease was systemic. It also seems that life is more than just biology. It is the will to continue living. I believe your mother accepted her fate, and likewise, her body surrendered. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. That's all for now.
Of course.
Wow, that's it? I'm done? It's too short to end the video now. I did his thing and... let's see, Codex. Journey so far. A crew like no other. Liam. You really helped Liam find his niche, and it's clear he'd do anything for you or the initiative. His particular brand of diplomacy continues to be an asset. He has diplomacy? Alright, so that's more. So we still got this. Outpost worlds for him. That's Eladin. stuff on hold. I guess next is this, hunting the Archon. I did ask somebody and they said you can really do either one, that neither of these two are the end game kind of thing. You have obtained the spy's transponder and must use it to reveal the location of the Archon's flagship. Locate the Ket flagship in the Tofano system. So I might as well just at least head towards the Tofano system right now. How the hell do I get out of this place again? Yeah. Docking bay? Yep, exiled, but I would have rather him tried for the crime he actually did commit. Which I guess... I'm not even sure anymore. Conspiracy to murder? Not sure what it would be.
Systems green.
That's weird, I was stuck on that. Okay, Tofano system then. The only two systems, well, actually technically we've been to Zabre, we just didn't land on that planet. So this is actually the, as far as I can tell, unless something was snuck up on here, this is the only system we haven't been to. Tofano. I don't know what to expect here, guys, so... be ready for anything.
Ryder, we're getting a lot of catcom chatter.
Not
surprising. Keep a stealth, Callow. No sense picking a fight just yet.
Okay. It's a flagship. I'm gonna check out all these planets first. Solad.
Anomaly on sensors.
Looks like a cross between the moon and Earth. Solad's severe storms, toxic atmosphere, and tectonic instability make it a challenging candidate for ice mining despite oceans of frozen water and liquid ammonia. We have an anomaly here.
Probes launched. I found something.
We found an ice sheet. Surface area is 22 million kilometers. Composition, 68% ice water, 30% mineral deposits. I wonder what the other 2% are. Status, stable. A century-old abandoned Angaran mining colony is half buried in the snow atop this massive sheet of frozen water. Got some experience. Okay. Second farthest from the sun. Oh. This is solar. That's a lot easier to say than Dwionanasa. I have no idea. Decades-old shards of Angaran ships drift in... You make me say it? Dwionanasa's orbit, indicating that the gas giant's helium-3 is more difficult to mine than our preliminary scans suggest. Yeah, so much more difficult to say. Whoever named that planet is a masochist. Okay, third farthest is Tintrobil.
Anomaly on sensors.
This massive world has an extremely smooth and flat surface, primarily composed of tin and nickel. A methane and ethane atmosphere helps retain heat.
Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Iron. This large iron deposit can be rapidly mined and put to good use. We found 58 of it. Not that much. Okay. So that has its own orbit. We are here. Okay. Paz 65. Paz 65 is a scorching desert that is nonetheless surprisingly cool given the output and nearness of the Tofano Sun. The temperature is a product of Paz 65's highly reflective metal deposits. Such as...
Deploying probe. Satellite detected.
Oh, it's a satellite. I thought we were going to find a metal deposit. Satellite ID is Parchero 1125C. Power readings 2.2%. Not much. System report. All systems offline. Status inactive. This appears to be a positioning beacon launched from the Solarian Arc Parchero. I've been wondering what we could find out about the Solarian Arc. Its systems are too damaged to determine if it was launched accidentally or with an unknown purpose. Hmm. 60 Milky Way research data, that's all. I'm not going to get any clues for the Solarian Arc from this thing. Damn it. Okay. Now we are not going to the Archon's flagship this episode. I want to quickly check for emails and do the, the missions. The Brothers McCoy, is this new? From Nigel McCoy, dear Pathfinder writer, my brother Dash was my best friend. It still pains me that he's gone, that we won't build the future here in Andromeda forever. Oh, I've read this already. Yeah, there's nothing new. Okay. I got that when we placed the pendant finally on Eos. Took us forever to get back to Eos. Right. Strike team missions, that's what I'm thinking of. So got debrief from Echo Team. Successful. And Zulu Team, come on, first win. Yes, that's their first win, I'm pretty sure. Data level. And the Hotel Team. I don't know why they're called Hotel. Win! Wins all around. Helios Research Data. Milky Way Research Data. A Cyclone. Some credits. Of an undisclosed amount. We got shell filaments. And a sandstorm. Cool. Alright, now we can take more missions. I wonder if we'll ever run out of missions. Okay, so let's... 10 hours. Oh my god, 89 hours. 2 hours for intercept. I think this is the one we can't do. Oh no, this is fine. It expires in 2 hours, so I'm gonna take it. Intercept enemy data. Intel says data on enemy combat plans is en route to a key adversary. Send a team to keep that data from reaching the target. We don't want to send Zulu Team. I'm going to send Echo Team, hoping Hotel... saving Hotel for another mission. Which might be more difficult. Okay, what else we got? 13 hours, 17, 13... 5 hours. Recover stolen habitation data. Okay, not doing it. What is this one? This 10-hour one. Sabotage the enemy. I'm gonna send Zulu. We've spotted a large enemy force with gaps in their security. Sneak in and take out their supplies to leave them vulnerable. Okay. These, we've got a lot of time left still. We've got 17, 13. Investigate facility. Yeah, I'll take that one. We receive reports of a new facility, and it's not clear who is running or what their goal is. Investigate and determine if the facility presents a threat. 81% chance of success. Cool. Now I have 45 mission funds. Nope, I need 120 to get another team. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save up, I think, for just another... a fourth team. So that'll be underway. So, stay tuned for next episode, guys, and we, I guess, well, we found out where the Archon's flagship is. Now what do we do? Stay tuned, check out next episode, see what the hell happens. Thanks for watching, guys, see you next time, and, oh my god, you look scary, Ender. In enduring, grow strong.